Xin chào các bạn, hôm nay là ngày 10 tháng 5 năm 2020 và có một vụ tai nạn xảy ra trên đường Edinger ngay công viên My Square Park. Có một cái chiếc xe màu trắng do một người phụ nữ cầm lái và khi cô này với cái tay lấy ly cà phê, cái ly cà phê hất vào cái vô lăng và làm cho cái tay lái của cô bị lạng. Cô tông lên một cái xe đang đậu ngay lề đường, nhưng không may là cái xe đậu ngay lề đường này có cái một người phụ nữ, họ đang đứng lấy đồ ở trong xe, đứng bên phía hành khách thôi. Và cái xe này bị hất văng lên trên lề luôn. Cái cô lấy đồ đó thì không biết cô có bị sao không, nhưng mà thấy thì vẫn bình thường, vẫn ok, không bị thương nhiều. Còn cái xe màu trắng thì đã bị lật ngược lại. Và cái người phụ nữ ở trong xe thì đã được đưa đi bệnh viện rồi. Bây giờ mời các bạn theo dõi tình hình nhé.
What happened? You tried to avoid each other?
No, he's parked and I don't know what, I don't know what happened. I just nicked the car and it tumbled.
Oh,
I don't know what happened.
So just parked. Huh?
I'm not used to waking up this early in the morning.
I see. You go to work or something?
No, I just went to get breakfast. I went to get McDonald's.
Oh, sit down. Don't worry. Don't worry. It happened.
Don't cry, hon.
I see you run every morning. I saw her.
Oh, yeah. I was coming already.
Yeah.
And I saw the car. And I'm like, damn.
Oh. That's why when you run,
you're
my friend,
fine.
When you run on here. You
yeah,
never
I
know.
Yeah, I just run and I saw them flip over. And I was like, oh, my Lord. We're fine.
She just lost control.
Yeah, I think that's what happened. And then she was trying to hold this and a coffee, and
I was more worried about her.
Yeah, stand by.
No, I didn't see. I mean, I just went by.
Are you in the car?
No, none of us were. Just these two.
No, no involved. Okay, no witnesses? You guys are no witnesses?
No, I didn't really get to see it. I just saw the car flip, but that's about it. I was more worried about her. Because when I went by, she was right there by her door.
Oh.
Okay, and that's why I came around, because I thought she was pinned. Because she was opening her right, this side of the door.
I think she came here for doing exercise. And she
was
popped.
Here, and I saw, when I went by, I saw her. And I said, oh my God, that lady must have got hit.
Oh, she sit in the car or she
She was outside her door.
Oh, on the passenger side.
Yeah, she was getting something out.
Oh.
And I said, oh my God. I saw the car hit, and I said, oh my gosh, she must have got pinned,
okay?
Or thrown out.
Lucky.
Oh, yeah.
Oh man. That's what happened on the freeway.
Yeah.
When you, your car broken down and you sit down and somebody just passed by and they hit.
Nothing will happen when she was drinking her coffee and holding her this, and she couldn't hold it to make the turn.
Uh-huh.
But she was coming from that turn. Yeah. She made the turn and she drinking the coffee, and she couldn't drink and hold it, so she hit.
I see. Oh, it's happened. That's why I worry when you're running every morning.
I won't run anymore.
Usually I'm running opposite side of the, you know, usually I run the opposite side of the car.
Yeah.
If you run down the way, you don't know who hit you.
There's a man over there on the other side that got hit. He used to run the street a lot, too.
Oh, that's so scary.
Well, everything's okay, so I'm
gonna go. Yeah, okay, I got you. All right, see ya. Here we go.
Cũng may là cô này không bị sao, thật là tội nghiệp cổ phải không? Các bạn hãy cẩn thận khi lái xe, không nên với tay lấy đồ đạc nha các bạn. Và đây là một số vụ tai nạn mà Khanh quay được khi đi trên đường. Mong rằng các bạn hãy cẩn thận khi lái xe và đừng chủ quan nhé.